the way that we think about information might not be the way that it's recorded. And sometimes you might need to make an FOI request to find out how that information is recorded. And then you can go on to make the FOI request that you need to get the information, like the statistics you need. But first you might need to do like a phishing FOI request to understand, okay, like how do you record this information? How is it held at your authority?